Rockets were first developed by the Chinese more than 800 years ago, but it wasn't until recently that rocketry became a science. And only since the 1920s have rockets been put to regular use, after an American, Robert Goddard, launched the first liquid-fueled rocket. Today, his first rocket seems like a toy. In fact, modern model rockets have the same parts: body, engine, payload, nose cone, fins, and recovery system, as do the full-scale versions used by NASA.